Katrina Kaif went through a surgery yesterday after her prolonged illness. The actress was admitted in Breachhandy Hospital on Monday evening. After 25 days of illness and several tests later, the doctor finally got to the cause of the problem. Salman Khan was with her at the hospital. Surprising, huh? Considering the rumors between the two. He even posted pictures with the staff and people in the lobby after several requests. His mom Salma was also there for most of the time, as were Salu's sisters. So naturally, Ranbir Kapoor stayed miles away from the patient and her hospital room too. We wonder how he tried getting in touch with her considering Salu being around all the time.
Inka kuch karo please.